Hi, Pitch Mario here with the 15th video of the Script Manager how-to. In the last video I promised you we will have a closer look to the ToggleMe macro code, but instead of discussing the code, which is maybe boring and complicated, we will create everything from scratch, which is much more interesting. If we go to tillywiki.com and if we search for reveal widget, we get this information, which gives us the different parameters, what's possible, and it shows us some examples. So there is the show me, hide me button, and there is the show me, which is a toggle button. Very interesting. That's exactly what we want to have. Yeah? So we copy this content. Then we add it here. So we have show me, hide me, it works. Then we define a new TT macro for toggle me test, and we call it show me, hide me, yes. If we call it the second time, then we see a problem because it uses the same variable. Yeah, it doesn't work as we want. So that's why, what do we need? We need a dynamic state variable plus state. And since state variables can be tiller names, it is possible that the tiller name contains a double quote. Yeah? So that's why we are using three double quotes here, which gives us the possibility that the state name can also have a double quote without confusing this code here. So this will be a little bit more future proof. So define the state here. Here. And here again. Now we need to give the macro a state variable, which be state A, and state B. Okay. Yeah, it works as expected. Yeah. What else do we have here? We want to have the different text show me. Show me, hide me, we want to have it configurable. Yeah? So the reveal widget or the button needs to set the state variables set to show and hide. So we could use open close, which I did, or we can leave it as show and hide, no problem. But we want to have this show me, hide me text different. So we use again. We want to have show me, this is hide me, close text, and an open text. Close text, open text. Open text, oops, text is open, the close text is close, okay, open, close, okay, or we can use, so, hide, so this is close. This is show and hide. Yeah. So this is important. We have these elements now dynamic. Yeah. So we have an open text, a closed text, a show and the hide text, and so on. And it can be different depending on how we use it. Yeah. Then there are several other things that we want to have. For example, if we have here, we want to show icons and we want to have some actions, so cancel action, OK action, delete action, and so on. Yeah? And this will be part of the next video, which comes immediately.